speak. Choke on my words, never be heard.